Now, Micah, I have a very, very important question to ask of you. So? I'll be awaiting your response. We're on our way to the holy place. We're almost there.
Oh, can't see a thing.
We're almost there. Yes. Yes. Yes.
So far, the answer is still the same.
It's important that we get a Pacific Island
review. Is there anything about the fountain?
No. This is a big moment.
Yes,
for you.
It is a huge moment. No.
Yes,
kind of
racist.
Oh.
Your first racism.
Oh.
What's racist about it?
Water.
Oh, so water is racist. Yes, got it. Exactly. Got it. Take a note.
So, we're going to have to. We'll do cutaway, but inside, there's funny tikis that go. Okay,
cool. Yeah, totally not racist. Tiki's totally not racist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Misusing Maui, though.
You know.
It's
Disney. Disney can do it.
Hear me out. They do things a lot.
Yes.
I mean, and they're progressive after all. So.
They are. Are they letting people in? I just saw people.
Check.
Yes. They are?
Yeah.
Oh, what are we doing out here? All right, we'll see you inside. Oh, see on that couch right there. You see what I'm seeing?
Is there room for us back there?
Oh, yes. There's always room in the tiki room.
Oh, of course. Of course. It is the tiki room.
Yes.
These guys on the wall here,
yeah.
They sing and they go, that's okay?
No, of course.
Thank goodness, I didn't want to have to apologize.
As long as it's not racist.
As long as it's not racist.
Exactly.
Just a few quick reminders. Please no smoking or flash photography. You may eat or drink. Just please make sure to take your trash out with you when you exit. If you do need to exit anytime throughout the show, you're going to use that door that's currently open right now. It'll be closed throughout the show, but just give it a little bit of a push, and you'll be right outside. And without further ado, we need to wake up our Masters of Ceremonies, Jose.
Hey, Jose, I think it is time for...
What is this, señorita? My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo. Pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me.
My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait. We forgot to wake up the glee club.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing and the flowers croon. In the tiki 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 room, welcome to our tropical hideaway. If we were to bring the show started right away, we'd be all the answer
all together.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing and the flowers croon.
Let's give the little birdies a great big hand.
Yeah!
And now, señores and señoritas, please place your eyes into the sand here.
This is good. This is good.
absolutely
is that
incredible.
A fountain?
Oh, yes.
God. And the wonder of our bird forest, it has burnt up. It goes round and round. That's how it's called a bird forest.
There's Colette. Hello, Pierre. Suzette. Hello, Mimi. Gigi. Mimi.
Yeah, Suzette changes every day.
It's true.
Now, you'll notice up there. If you look up there, you got Suzette, right?
Yeah.
Suzette.
Yeah, you see Suzette. Now you got Mimi. Mimi right there on the right.
Mimi, right?
And obviously, it's just
Gigi.
It makes it 10 times better.
Yes,
of course.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, now we present direct from the islands a musical luau.
Race. Race.
Singing flowers. Singing flowers?
Singing flowers. Are they racist?
Singing flowers. Push me over the edge. I'm sorry.
Uh-oh.
That's it.
Uh-oh.
If they were tulips, they'd be funny.
If they were tulips, they'd be funny.
Hey, get those peckers up there.
Look at those tulips.
It has a tongue.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Flowers.
Racist.
That's pretty racist, if you ask me.
Yeah. Racist.
There is water.
Big yikes.
I'm unseen to the naked eye.
Somebody has stolen my thunder!
So it's raining.
Someone has left the shower running.
Be careful, my fine friends. The gods have been angered by all the celebrating.
The gods have been angered by all the racism.
You know, that makes sense.
The gods are intervening.
The gods are to have.
They are.
Which happened here in Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki World.
Seven,
Eminem got nothing on this.
Eminem got nothing on Tiki Room Wall. Yeah! Standing ovation. Yeah. Absolutely, absolutely.
As long as you're here, we have a wonderful magic trick for you.
Yeah, a wunderbar trick. Everybody, face the door. And the trick is, we're gonna make you all disappear.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It is.
Is the fire pong?
No, the fire is off. Just this one.
Oh, I get it. So, water bad, fire good.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And I think that's the last piece of the game.
Of course.
Yeah, this discovery.
Final verdict on the Tiki Room.
Final verdict, everything all, culminating into one thing.
We have to get the closure.
Kind of racist.
I
mean, after all, okay. He said the pineapple was a bit much.
Yeah,
pineapple. And water, we already knew water was much.
Yes.
But then there was water on the pineapple?
Oh, it was like, scandalous. Double whammy. I didn't think it was possible.
There was water on the pineapple.
Yeah.
And then, he said before that it was okay that the birds are white. And that's okay. I don't think that bothered him.
Yeah, that's not the problem.
I don't think that bothered him. And he knew about the...
That's fine.
But when it came out, were you terrified?
Yeah, hear me out. I was scarred for a lot.
Okay.
Now, are we racist for going on the Enchanted Tiki?
Of course not. Not even close. Yeah, so... Hear me out. But the others around us, yes.
Everyone else.
Twitter.com. It's also important to know that it started raining after they chanted, which we begged the question.
We angered the gods, according to them.
We begged the question, was it racist if it rained?
Well, water's pretty racist, water.
So, I mean, water, pineapple, the rain.
Look, I am emotionally scarred from this experience, so I need Disney to, pay me damages,
Yes. .com, Pacific Islander, Tiki Room reparations.
Yes.
All right, yes. Pacific Islander out.